hug you every morning before I leave, because this is a hotel and it has to be presentable to everyone. So I get up when it's time, and it's hard for me. I'm 68 years old. I've been homeless for only 2 years. It's hard for me. My family, I get a lot of harassment from people, and I just learned how to deal with it because it's part of being homeless. I'm going through something that I would never send anyone through. I'm going through hell also. I live a good life. I trust God with all my directions and what I do. I get angry at people all the time because they steal from me. It's not easy being homeless. I miss my family. I miss people that I grew up with. I'm surrounded by people that are traitors. They smile on your face and then stab you in the back in a second. One of the hardest things in the world is to understand another human being.
We're gonna talk together. We're not gonna have to.